Hey guys, what's going on? Okay, so I told you that we're gonna continue part two of Spider-Man. And now we're gonna continue where we left off yesterday. So now this is part two of Spider-Man. So yeah, and if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and punch the notification button in the face so you know when I post a video and you can see it all. That'd be very thankful and appreciated. I'm also giving out shout outs, so yeah, just to let you know. I'm just telling you guys. This is so kind of cool. But awesome. Kind of awesome. Now, in the last episode, we said that we're gonna... No, we didn't say it, but the game said that we're gonna fight some criminals, like fight some thugs, and find Luke Cage. So, meet Luke Cage. So, yeah, let's do that. Let's go do that. But for sure, it's all five crimes, like five wars, or gang wars, fights. Okay. So, let's go. I will after I finish them off. Plug it off. Okay, take you to the hospital, get you to the hospital and then get back. Okay, let's do that. Let's go. Finish him off and then finish it off. Get him. Dang. There, come on. Oh. What's that, Cage? Like, what's going on, Cage?
Good job, Spidey. Thanks to you, the gangs are thinking twice before having a shootout in the middle of the street. But we have to keep up the pressure.
Tell me about these gangs.
They're engaging in a number of activities dangerous to the community. Your unique skills could be perfect for stopping them.
Hey, Luke, what did you mean when you said I had unique skills?
You have the potential to be a great fighter, but you need to use all your senses.
Hey, I've got more sense than you.
Excuse me?
You know, my spider sense. One of these days, I'll think of something cooler to call it. But until then,
fine. Good. You got an extra sense. Now use it to its full potential.
What do you mean exactly?
You can see all your opponents before they see you. Figure out who you take out first. And I need that exact skill right now.
What do you need?
I've got an informant in serious danger. There's a hit about to go down, and I have no way to spot the shooter until it's too late. But you...
I can use my spider sense as a sniper sense. Nice.
Exactly. And you can bet there'll be more than one. Now I'll tell you where the informant is, and then you can stake it out.
Okay, let's do this.
Come on, let's go.
This is the place. So many people, though. Spider sense, do your thing.
Okay. A vertical column of light highlights lock target. Nice, okay.
There they are. You all in one piece?
Man, how are you beat time?
Don't thank me. Thank Mr. Cage.
Okay, cool. Nice. Alright. Okay, Luke, I'm here. I'm like, where is it? I'm here.
Good job, Spidey. Really, I'll be out here.
Hey, it's what heroes do. Am I right?
Hey, if you're up for it, why not use that spider sense to find more of these gangsters out on the streets? Take them out before they cause any trouble.
Sure thing. Tell me about these thugs. What'd you have in mind?
It's simple. Every time you take one of these dudes down, that's one less guy making trouble for everyone.
Okay, you got it. Luke, you've been at this for a while now, trying to get these gangs to calm down, I mean.
It's an ongoing job, Spidey. I had a piece working, and someone decided they were disrespected, and now they're trying to get revenge.
That's just stupid.
That's life, man.
I grew up in a nice, quiet corner of Queens.
So you had no idea what I'm talking about?
That's one way of saying it. Sure.
These kids think they haven't got any currency beyond respect. They don't see any way out, and no future beyond what they can carve out for themselves.
And their solution is to turn the city into a war zone?
They don't think beyond today. That's why I'm out here, to show them there's another way. There's a future.
Well, I've got your back, man. I want to help any way I can.
There's some guys out here that need to get got. Knock some heads together, yeah? But most are just guys who've fallen in with the wrong crowd. And they just need to hear some kind words. Spidey, this gang war is putting innocent lives in danger.
I know. These guys shoot first and aim later.
Now you need to get the innocent bystanders out of the crossfire.
Will do.
What are you?
Thank you.
Okay, come on. Let's go. Sorry, I didn't mean to bump into you. Thank you. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. You know, they really should have put, let's go up. Harry in here, and Carrie in the game.
Spider sense will always give you an advantage.
It has saved me countless times in the past.
I've been watching you fight. You got tons of potential, but no skills.
Wait a sec. You said before that I had unique skills.
I mean, you're going toe-to-toe with everybody. With your speed, you should be coming in quick and getting out.
How do you mean?
I can train you if you're willing to learn.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, little dude, wait in. Now come at me from there, hard as you can. Go for it. Nice, Spider-Man. Ready? Go. Again. I'm not gonna hold back anymore, though. Let's go. Go for it. Take it. Get easy. I'm trying to help you. Not so hard, man. Go for it.
Okay, we get it. Like, what we to do?
Denied. Too late. Ready? Go!
Press triangle before it's...
What was that? Do it again! Go for it!
Yeah, I suck at this part. It just sucks, just... I don't know how to do part two. I know you part two, just not very much.
Ready? Go!
And part two.
I denied! Too late! Go for it! gotta show me what you got. Come back when you master this. I'll teach you some more.
Nice. So cool. Like, it's a little cool, so yeah, why not? Okay, come on. Cool. So let's go get the other gang, get the other thugs. Sorry, I didn't mean to get in your way. Like, be in your way. Okay. Sorry guys, if I'm not touching to talking as much, like, I do another video, just I'm trying to focus and, you know, get to where we have to go. And I'm doing so many things today, you know. I've been running around, you know, spending time with my family, so. Sorry. I am gonna try to talk as much, like in other videos. Concentrate, like focus.
Nice going, Spidey. That web stuff is working for you.
It is sort of my trademark.
But it's also sort of weird. But it's working. For you.
Thanks, I think.
Y'all ready for some more?
Bring it on.
for stopping the extortion racket these gangs have been running.
I do?
These thugs will stand in front of every door on the street, intimidate the good folks that live there into paying protection money.
Now that's just mean.
But you could use your speed to hit one after another, jumping from one guy to the next.
I'll give it a try.
Well, you can start right here with these fools. Hit them in the chain of those web attacks. Around here can take back the streets.
We need a more permanent solution. All we've done is push them out for a day.
Too true. We need a deal. We need a parley with the leaders.
How are we gonna pull that off without them killing each other?
These guys' lives revolve around reputations and who did what to whom or for whom. Simple. Do them a favor.
You're kidding, right? These guys are like public enemy number one and two.
The Park Avenues are gonna try and take out the leader of the Rolling Sevens. Follow the cars on their way to make the hit. Stop them, and the Sevens will own you.
As long as it's just a favor. I don't want to become an honorary member or new chief thug or anything.
So awesome. Really cool. So doing? I'm not even spinning around. Don't tell me jammed up. Come on. Sorry, guys. I have to turn this off and turn it back on. I don't know why in some videos it jams up, but I don't know. It hasn't been a while, though. I mean, it's been a couple episodes since it jammed up. Come on. Skip this. Oh no. Sorry for the replay, just like not replay. What happens again? Just,
back already? Good to see you, Spidey. I've been thinking about your unique fighting skills.
Of course you have. They're awesome.
Yes, indeed. Now, you know you could use your webs to swing into a large group of enemies and take them out with one single kick.
Let's find a nice clump of thugs, and I'll give it a shot.
All right. This corner is infamous for gang trouble.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Get a running start to swing, then take them out with one big swinging kick. Now, if they spot you, they're gonna try to run, so be fast. That is working for you, Spidey. Think you can do it again?
But of course.
Good. I have another bunch of hoods. Looks like they have a lookout this time. So take them out fast. Thank you. right. Now, this is a big group. They have more than one lookout. Just move fast and aim that swing carefully, and you should be able to take them all out in one shot.
Oh, look, come on, come on. What's your life? I am trying to shoot. Let me just get this.
Nice move, Spidey.
I always strive for efficiency in my superhero-ness.
Right. Anyway, take out any group of thugs you find in the same way. Catch them all with one swing kick. It's a beautiful thing, baby. Now come see me when you clean up these street corners.
Okay, guys, I think that part, like this part, we're gonna do in the next video, like the next episode. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and punch that notification button in the face so you know when I post a video and you can see it all. Thank you all so much for watching, and we'll continue tomorrow. Okay, guys, thanks, and bye.